Hi friends, today I am going to show you how to give actions and prepare interactive content in Diksha. For this, let us take the alphabets and their words, relative words, as an illustration. Now, first of all, I have taken the letters in a text box, letter A, letter B and letter C. For each letter, I have given the hotspots. So this is how we can create the hotspot and we can resize the hotspot to fit to the contents. So this is how we can, we have added some hotspots to the letters, and this has to be visible. So for the letter A, letter B and letter C, we are going to give the actions. As such, whenever we touch these letters, the relative words, text and audio will be visible. Audio will be exhibited. This is how I am going to give the actions. So this letter A, B, C have to be in visible condition. Now, along with these letters, I have added an image of apple, book, cat, as well as their words apple, book and cat. I have also added the, for adding images and text, there are some tools here. So you can use add image. So you can upload from your files, or otherwise you can also search here itself in all images, so that you can use these images and upload into the slide, as well as the text. For adding text, here add text. So in this add text, we can type, and we can also format the text over here. We can change the color, size, as well as visibility, everything in this text format. And I have also added the audios relating to these words. So to add audios, here we can use add audio, upload and record. And here we can directly record the audios. A for apple. So we can also A check for apple. Our audio is proper or not. So this is, and we can upload these audios into the file. Okay, see, let us check it once again. Add audio, record, A for apple. So let me check whether it has come properly or not. A for apple. If it is not proper, you can replace it again. And here there is an asset caption for each and everything whatever we add into this slide. We have to change this, we can change this asset caption for our convenience. I can write whatever audio I have given here or any other word through which we can easily recognize the audio while giving the actions. So we have to add the tags, alphabets. And upload it. So we can, this is how we can upload the content in this slide. So after uploading all these things, the things which we would like to make to appear after the action, they have to be in invisible conditions. See, let us check whether they are invisible or not. Yes, this is also invisible. This is also invisible here. So we have to check whether they are visible or not. They have to be kept in invisible. Only the things to which we have to give the actions, they should be visible. They should be in visible condition, visible. So this is after adding all the things which are required to give the actions. Now let us click on the hotspot which is placed over the letter A. This is the hotspot which is placed letter on over the letter A. So to give the actions, go to the actions. On click. Now we can give the actions as such: show, hide, play and pause. So first of all, let me give the actions in an order. That is, the image which have to be seen, the image which have to be hide. This is how, let us, and then again the text and audio. For audio, we can give the action of play or pause. Okay, now let us give the show. Show the here, whatever the So whatever the asset you are going to click on it, it would give the a dotted box over there. See, for example, when you place the cursor on this asset, you can find the dotted line over Apple. Let me check once again. Yeah, this is how we have to select the things while giving the actions. So add. Again, I have to give the action of hide. Hide for book and cat. So when you scroll down here, you can get all the images, text, everything, whatever you have placed on the slide. So I have to hide the book image. Again, I have to hide the text too. I have to hide the image of cat. Sorry, let me take the image of cat, not the hotspot. This is one. So this is how I have shown the image of apple, hide the image of book, and also hide the image of cat. Now let me give another action to show the text. Show text. So even this, to add this text also, the same thing. Whenever you place the cursor on that particular text, a dotted box will be appeared on the particular cell. Through that we can easily recognize what we would like to show or hide. Click on it, add. And again, now we have to hide the other text, such as book and cat. Book. Now hide the text of cat. Okay, now I have to give the action of play. Play what? Play A for apple. And also we have to give the action of pause for B for book, as well as C for cat. Sorry, not play, it is pause. C for cat. So with this we have finished all the actions to be given to the letter A. So there are 9 actions have been given to the letter A. Show, show, play. That means whenever you click on letter A, it will show the picture of apple, text of apple, and also play the A for apple audio. Let me save it. So after saving this changes, you have to continue with the next letter B and then letter C. The same actions have to be given to the letter A and letter B and C. So now the contents have been saved, and let me give the actions for letter B. Actions: on click, show the image of book, add. Now hide the image of apple, as well as hide the image of cat. Yes. Now show the text of book. Yes. Now hide the text of apple, as well as hide the text of cat. Okay, now play the audio of B for book. Now pause the audio of A for apple, as well as pause the audio of C for cat. So with this we have finished the actions to be given to the letter B. Now again, let us save it and go to the next letter C. So the same thing have to be repeated for letter C. We have to show the pic of cat, show the text of cat. Now let us repeat the same actions to the letter C. On click, show the image of cat show, sorry, I forgot to add it. Okay, that's already, I've given the action, I just have to add it. Now add show, sorry, not add, show the text of cat, sorry, okay, I'm taking all the actions, positive actions which have to be given to the cat. Now play, you can take in any order, nothing wrong in that. Okay, now you give the negative actions such as hide the text of apple. Now hide the text of book and hide the image of apple as well as hide the image of book. And now we have to pause the A for apple audio, and we should also pause the B for book. So now let us check once again, show and play. We have shown the cat text and C for cat, and we have hide the other two text and other two images, as well as also pause the audios for remaining letter A and B. Okay, with this we have finished the actions to be given. Now once again, okay, before watching the preview, we have to save the contents. Now go to the preview and watch the preview. Let us see whether the actions have been given properly or not. Whenever we touch on the letters,
A for apple,
so this is how it will be exhibited.
B for book. C for cat.
Yeah, perfect. So whatever we have planned here, it has come in perfect manner. Now the thing is that I don't want to want the images or text to be randomly arranged. I would like all these things to be arranged at one place. So we can even place all the images at one place. We can enlarge the size and let us have the text of that particular word at little bit aside of the image. And now I am going to place the other images on the image of apple. Nothing to worry, because whenever we touch the other letters, the remaining, the non-related text and image will be hide. So no problem, there is nothing to worry about the things which are being arranged one over the other, so that it will be exhibited very beautifully, and the students will be attracted to such kind of content. It will not be bored, and the students will get a lot of interest to, I mean, they show the eagerness what comes next, what will be executed over here. They will play like a game. So the children are naturally, they are attracted towards the games. So they will play it perfectly. They can learn and they can enjoy the learning. So once again, let me save the changes, whatever I have done so far, and let me take the preview, so that the things which have been arranged up. So let me check the preview once again. Yeah.
A for apple.
That's nice.
B for book.
Very good.
C for cat.
Wow, excellent. So this is how we can create the interactive content. Not only for alphabets, we can also create the content for vocabulary, or we can also create in this such kind of interactive content for grammar part, as well as we can also create such kind of interactive content for comprehensions.